This has got to be one of the craziest things I've ever found on a home inspection. This hole is 18 by 18 inches. Check this out. There is a well underneath the house. 200 years old, this stone well is. Let me back up here a second so you can take another look. But this is an 18 by 18 inch hole in the basement floor. And they just built this house right on top of it. My question is, would you live in this house?